Hey there guys, welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman and today we're going to open Spark. Wait a second, what is this? Another program. Let's open it. What is this? Welcome to Nature Illusion Studio. What do you want to do? Let's start a new project. And this wants me to load an image. Okay, so let's load an image. And luckily for us, I have downloaded some wallpapers from random websites. So let's load this as sunset. Wow, it's a sunset. I wonder what we have to do. Now this program allows you to create animated sceneries. Okay, so let's paint one. All you have to do is paint the picture or paint the water. Now this brush is pretty big, so we can probably zoom in and decrease the size of the brush so we can get the small detail. Right click, it's delete. Paint the edges, the detail around the rocks. Don't paint the rocks because the rocks are not liquid. Made the brush bigger. Okay, that's too big. Around that size there. So everything we paint is going to turn into water. It was already water, but it was static. With this, it is going to be animated. Okay, so let's select a preset for this. Let's load the water ripple. Let's preview. Whoa, it's the ocean. All right, so let's do something a bit more difficult. Don't save that. Project 2. And this time we're gonna load something with a waterfall. Zoom out. And let's do the same thing, let's paint it. Let's paint the water. We're gonna paint the water again. Wait a second, I don't like that color. Let me see. I'm gonna use the second mask for the water, so it's not blue. And it's just like the Photoshop mask. Now I'm not gonna go crazy with the detail on this one. I'm just going to do a quick job. You can save these images for games or whatever, screensavers, or just for a video or something. Okay, so that's our first layer. Let's preview this. We should load another preset. Let's try water ripple. And that's not too bad there. I'm happy with that. Let's do the waterfall. I'm going to select the blue for this one. It doesn't really matter. Now, if you make a mistake, all you have to do is left click and you can delete the mask. Looks like I'm deleting the other one too. So the first one, we're going to set this as a waterfall. Preview it. Okay, it's a little too slow. Let's speed it up. Around 23. Let's try it faster. Let's increase the amplitude, frequency, and the speed. And that's a little better. Okay, so this program allows you to save as a screensaver, you can make a video, or make a GIF file. You can also add sound to this, weather effects, and all kinds of stuff. Whoa, it's snowing. Let's try the rain, see how cheesy that looks. That's not terrible, but let's make this super fast. Drop the opacity. Let's add no wind. All right, so that's not too bad there. I probably believe that one. All right, so download this program. I think it's free. I'm not sure. All right, so smack the like button and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.